Would you advise them to go into sheep farming? Is it easy business? And is it very profitable?
It's not profitable at the moment, but it's sort of very good there. When I went into it in the 1990s, not long there, it was very good. There was a big, you got 30 pounds at a year. And the year wasn't even worth anything like that a year. We joined the EC first. It was definitely profitable that time.
What about the wool?
Well, the wool was good too, yeah, reasonably good. There's nothing for wool now.
Did nothing for it now?
It cost you money to pay a shearer.
And how many times a year did you shear the sheep?
We used to shear twice, June and September, I think.
Because the wool money was good?
Well, they used to do it anyway.
So they don't do it now, though?
Yeah, they get some money now to shear.